In this video, we will discuss about higher studies courses after BSc Botany, available jobs after BSc Botany, procedures and eligibilities to get admission in most esteemed universities of our country. MSc Botany. If you wish to learn more about the plant species in details, MSc Botany is a good choice. It is a 2-year postgraduate course that intends to equip students with in-depth knowledge of the subject. The minimum eligibility to apply for MSc Botany courses in India is to have an undergraduate degree in botany or any other equivalent academic qualification. Many reputed universities in the country offer MSc Botany courses. Some of them are St. Xavier's Mumbai, Christian University Bangalore, Ferguson College Pune, Miranda House New Delhi, and so on. An MSc Botany qualification can open up a lot of doors for you in both private and public institutions. MSc Biotechnology. If you are looking for professional opportunities after BSc Botany, then MSc Biotechnology will be the better option. MSc Biotechnology is more about the applications of science and technology in the living organisms. The minimum eligibility requirement for MSc Biotechnology is to have undergraduate degree in science stream with more than 50% marks. Loyola College Chennai, St. Xavier's College Mumbai, Christ University Bangalore, Stella Maris College Chennai are some of the best institutions in the country that offer MSc Biotechnology. On successful completion of the course, you will find plenty of opportunities in research and development wings of reputed organizations. MSc Microbiology. If you are someone who is not scared of mixing up a few disciplines, MSc Microbiology can provide that option. It combines knowledge from multiple disciplines to learn about smaller organisms. You don't necessarily have to do BSc Microbiology to meet the eligibility criteria. Most universities accept students with an undergraduate degree in botany or biotechnology. Few of institutions that offer MSc Microbiology courses are St. Xavier's College, Madras Christian College, St. Stephen College, etc. On successful completion of MSc Microbiology, you will find plenty of opportunities in pharmaceutical companies and food and dairy industries. MBA in Pharmaceutical Management. What if you are interested in botany but don't want to spend all your life inside a lab doing research? As I mentioned earlier, most students in the field end up in research wings of the pharmaceutical companies. You have to complete your graduation with any science bio subject to get MBA pharmaceutical course. IIHMR Jaipur, NERSI, Monje Institute of Management Studies, Mumbai are few of best institutions to do MBA in pharmaceutical management. After successful completion of the course, you can get scope in corporate world and pharmaceutical companies. Nursery Manager. During the undergraduate program, you learned a lot about plants. If you are looking for a place where you can apply what you learn, a plant nursery is the right option. And the ideal job role will be that of a nursery manager. Environment Consultant. If you are someone who is concerned about the quality of soil, water, and air, the job profile of an environmental consultant will suit you. Some botanists qualify to work as environmental consultants after acquiring best knowledge in the field. Horticulturist. If you are someone who took up botany of your love for plants, try becoming a horticulturist after BSc Botany. A horticulturist is someone who uses scientific practices to cultivate and propagate different varieties of plants. Teaching. An undergraduate degree alone won't make you academically qualified to teach. If you are planning to teach in schools, enroll for BA course after completing your BSc program. But this won't be enough to teach in colleges. For that, you need to do MSc, clear NET or SAT, and then apply for a job. Lab Technician. One can apply for the position for a lab assistant right after the completing BSc Botany. A good knowledge of the subject and the experience with lab equipments are necessary. it takes 2 years to complete the full course. Required is an aggregate of 50% score and BSc degree from a recognized board or university. Admission through two processes, both entrance exam and merit based. Entrance exams are DUET, BHUPET, AUCET, CUCET, LPU NEST and so on. Delhi University, Hindu College, Miranda College, LPU, BHU and so on. Research Associate, Biotech Marketing Executive, Clinical Data Analyst, Medical Coders, etc. PhD and MPhil. MSc Botany Admission Process. Application for the course. The candidate will need to apply through the website for the course. Most of the universities provide a joint application form for both the entrance exam and the course of application. Entrance exams are compulsory for most of the top universities. A candidate willing to take admission for the MSc Botany course will have to qualify that entrance exam. The top entrance exams are BHUPET, DU entrance exam, CUCET, and many more. Preparation of merit list for counseling. The universities will release a list of successful candidates who will be called for an interview and document verification. A candidate must check the university website regularly for any updates in the issue. Interview, document verification and enrollment. This is the final step for the admission process where the selected candidates are called for an interview. The interviewer may or may not ask subject-based questions. During document verification, the candidate is required to present all the original transcripts and other documents essential to establish his eligibility. Eligibility criteria. A candidate must have a BSc degree with honors, preferably in botany, biological sciences and life sciences. However, zoology honors students can also apply. The candidate should complete graduation with minimum of 50% marks, but some very good universities also demand for 55% marks. A candidate should come to the course after a minimum of 10 plus 2 plus 3 years of continuous study with bioscience in 10 plus 2 level. The other eligibility criteria like age limit and caste base vary from university to university. MSc Botany Entrance Exams. BHUPET is a university level entrance exam conducted by Banaras Hindu University for offering admission in PG courses. It is offline exam and applications available between January to March. DUET entrance exam is conducted by Delhi University for admission to master degree courses both in DU campus and in the colleges under DU. This is online exams and applications available near June. CUCET is a Central University Common Entrance Examination that is only conducted once in a year. It is an offline examination and 2-hour MCQ test consisting of 2 sections only. LPU NEST, Lovely Professional University National Entrance and Scholarship Test is conducted twice in a year. It is an online examination. TUEE is a state level examination offering admissions to various PG courses, 50% graduation marks required. How to prepare for MSc Botany Entrance Exam? Botany is believed to be a very hectic subject where there is both logic and theory. To excel in this subject, you need to be equally good in understanding of concepts and memorizing capability. There are many topics in botany, especially in subtopics like plant kingdom morphology, which needs to be revised on a daily basis, otherwise there is a chance that you will forget them eventually. This is one of the most important points which a candidate needs to keep in your mind, that questions asked in entrance exams are generally tricky questions, so you cannot solve it just by reading once. You need to read twice or thrice and think about the concepts which you can apply.